what's crazy is being told that you have these freedoms, right? These freedoms to make up your own decision, to decide for yourself, right? But then in the same sense, being told that you have to pick between these two evils, right? And do it make sense? Do it really make sense? Like, if it's two evils, why should I have to choose either one of them? Evil is evil. Evil is evil alone. It's evil whether it's got a friend, whether it don't have a friend. It's still evil, right? So why should I have to pick between two evils? I feel like I'm still being backed into a corner. And that doesn't sound like or feel like freedom to me. What I haven't heard is anybody talking about Cornel West. Like, he is a very smart guy. Why is nobody talking about him? Because he's not the narrative that they're trying to push. So no one's talking about him because he's actually for something that's right. What I do know about him. So strange that we keep hearing this stuff about Kamala. We keep hearing this stuff about Trump. Two people that have nothing to offer us, basically. We see their track record. I'm kind of stunned by the fact that people keep posting stuff like they're trying to let people know who Trump is. Yeah, he's a tool, you know, but the people that's voting for him, they're tools too. They know it. They know exactly who they're voting for. They're not surprised by nothing that he's done. And the same thing goes with Kamala. Nothing has changed. Just because you're the only option don't mean that you're the chosen one. No. And by what I understand as far as freedom goes, I don't need either one of you to dictate my freedom, because I don't hear you saying anything about the communities that I live in. And even when y'all do, you know, when you're running and you do spill this, oh, I'm gonna do this, I'm gonna do it, you don't do it. You don't do it. We've seen it time and time again. So it's hilarious to me that y'all keep getting caught up in this crap that's taking your time and it's distracting you from what's really important. Get a real life.